Fire One blockchain of UFC. John Jones has shaved the lettuce overnight. He is 35. Cyril Gane, 32. Both fighters 6'4" tall. Both fighters coming in well below the weight limit. Reach advantage with John Jones. Here for the intros now is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this is the main event of the evening. Sanctioned by the Nevada State Athletic Commission, Chairman Anthony Marnell III, Executive Director Jeff Cullen. Our three judges scoring this contest at Octagon side are Mike Bell, Saul DiAmato, and Ron McCarthy. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of the Octagon, Mark Goddard. This championship bout is brought to you by New Amsterdam Vodka. 5-time distilled and 3-time filtered. New Amsterdam is in your corner with award-winning vodka. And Sony Pictures, 65 million years ago, humans discovered prehistoric Earth. 65, only in theaters Thursday. Watching around the world, this is the moment you truly all have been waiting for. Live from the sold-out T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record, 11 wins, 1 loss. He stands 6'4" tall, weighing in at 245 pounds, fighting out of Paris, France, presenting the former interim UFC heavyweight champion and the number one ranked UFC heavyweight contender in the world, Cyril Bogerman God! And now, introducing, fighting out of the red corner, he's a look-see-do fighter, holding a professional record, 26 wins, 1 loss, 1 no contest, standing 6'4" tall, weighing in at 248 pounds, fighting out of Albuquerque, New Mexico, by way of Endicott, New York, presenting the former UFC light heavyweight champion, the one, the only, Johnny
Gentlemen, been over the walls in the dressing room, you know exactly what I expect. Listen to me at all times, keep yourself protected. When I say stop, you stop. If you want to touch, now's the time. God bless.
UFC title fight time.
I got goosebumps.
Every time. Never changes.
Cyril Gane, stoic as usual, as he tries to be the first man to beat John Jones in a mixed martial arts setting.
Ready?
Undisputed UFC heavyweight title is on the line. Cyril Gane out of the southpaw stance in blue. John Jones is in black. Seemed like he ate an early kick on the groin. 7 seconds in.
Good scene here. No doubt.
Oh, yeah.
No doubt. Right up the middle.
That was low.
First kick of the fight from Cyril Gane.
Left hand over the top for Jones.
Oh, nice right hand by Jones.
Jones controlling the center of the octagon. and Ciryl with his back to the cage. Not a lot of room to move backwards.
You would imagine if you're Ciryl Gane, you want to be as far away from the octagon side as you can be to try to defend takedowns. But Jones is pressuring.
Yeah, again, he's got him there.
Jones has said all week he's still moving like a light heavyweight.
John's got the clinch. And he's got him down immediately. That is absolutely huge.
So about a minute in, Jones is able to get Gane to the canvas. We'll see how Gane is able to respond here.
Yeah, that is absolutely huge.
You see Jones trying to keep his weight back on the hips of Ciryl Gane. He's attacking the hips to try to flatten them out. Now you see Jones trying to get a hook in. Gane has got to try to circle his back towards the right. Jones does a good job of getting height here. He's attacking guillotine.
He's not under the chin.
And Gane's head is not really in there.
Certainly applying pressure, though, and keeping his head bent down makes it difficult to breathe. He's making him carry his weight.
Yes, that's important. Jones is just making him carry him.
And he's putting pressure.
Oh!
It looks like he might have had the arm under the neck. I mean, it seemed like a quick tap.
John Jones back with style points tonight, and there is no denying him now. Number one overall all time.
It looked like he had the choke.
Well, we'll take a look at
it. It was just pressure. And maybe Jones was getting so much pressure on the back of his neck that he had to tap.
Let's take a look at it. We'll get a chance to see.
John Jones said all week that he felt like this was a glaring mismatch, right? He felt like this result was an eventuality and backed up all of those words with action. And it did not take him long. John Jones, heavyweight champion of the world.
I'll tell you what, nobody's done that to Ciryl Gane before. I mean, John took no punishment except a kick to the nuts, got him down immediately, and just absolutely dominated him. And now he's the heavyweight champion of the world.
Right, and for fans who expected an active John Jones this year, as you see his father, his brothers, Chandler and Arthur, Super Bowl champions celebrating. John Jones wants an active year, maybe.
Let's see it. Let's see it.
This sets him up for that.
So here, we're going to see the takedown. He ducks the punch, gets behind Ciryl Gane, drags him to the ground, and there was a scramble, wound up on top here. But let's see the choke. He's under the chin.
He's under the chin. Oh, that's a lot of
that's actually much tighter
than look.
Yeah.
Because we couldn't see it from the other side.
We were looking at it physically through the cage, but when you see it on camera, he's tight. Under the chin.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, he's got it tight.
Oh, yeah.
Amazing.
He's squeezing there. Yeah, Gane wasn't going anywhere. That was much tighter than it looked from the opposite side. And look at Ciryl Gane's face. He's surprised. He's like overwhelmed at what just happened.
He still looks shook.
He still looks
in total disbelief.
But, you know, all week Jones talked about it looking easy. Almost was dismissed.
Right.
And we said, well, how can you dismiss a guy that's this dangerous? He said, I'm going to win this fight, and I'm going to make this fight look easy. This fight went 2.5 minutes. It was not hard. This was a wipeout by John Jones.
And I'm not sure I've ever seen Dana White quite as stunned as he was to our immediate left. And you see Ciryl Gane obviously offering up his congratulations and respect. But man, right, every single pro fighter, with the exception of maybe one or two, really liked John Jones. And they liked him decisively in this fight.
A lot of people, I mean, yesterday we were on the panel. People were talking as if this was just an eventuality. That John Jones was going to get through Ciryl Gane, and that's exactly what he did.
Well, if you wanted to see John Jones during International Fight Week in July, didn't absorb anything resembling appreciable damage here tonight. A nice moment with his fiance, Jesse. John Bones Jones back on top of the MMA world to make it official one final time tonight. Here's Bruce.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Mark Otter called a stop to this contest at 2:04 of the very first round, declaring the winner by submission due to a guillotine choke and no! UFC heavyweight undisputed champion of the world, Johnny Bones.
You can't touch this. Touch this. You can't touch this.